I get to the top. Niggas can't wait for my new shit to drop. Ex girl calling, she miss me a lot. Shit, I guess I do need some top. Bitches be sleeping.
What's up, guys? It's Seep, and this is Mom. And next video is I Spoke to the Devil in Miami.
Oh, this one you told me somebody asked you.
Yeah, by X, and she does not like X, but she's gonna like him after this. Ready? Listen to, read the lyrics.
Okay.
And I'll explain it to you as it goes. Of what I know about it. You know the bite of your apple you mean? Remember Adam and Eve?
Mm-hmm.
Couldn't control the pace. Words is going hey. Heartless is reckless. It's this word of a pacifist. Word of a masochist. I'm all for the man, my lord. I spoke to a bad for me. He said he would save me if I gave him one thing he needed. What is this thing I pleaded? Boy, it's the key to even. As I spoke, my fingers are strong. Taking it back, he smiles and tells me, what you crave is soon yours. But what I crave is already mine. Only mine. You know what that means?
No, what does that mean?
It means free your soul in Latin.
Oh.
I'm pretty sure, because that's what everyone was saying in the comments.
Mm.
I don't know who he's talking about. I think he obviously said he spoke to the devil.
Right.
But some people say they think he sold his soul.
Mm-hmm.
But that doesn't make any sense. But I don't know. This song, people said that this song will make you feel like bad for talking all that crap towards him, towards X. Did you read all the lyrics?
Yeah, I read all the lyrics.
It's sad, isn't it?
Yeah, it is. I mean, I guess. It does kind of make me feel bad. I wasn't, like, talking crap about him. I just, you know how much I hate rap.
But do you like this? Like, I actually like this song.
I actually like this song.
What do you think about it? Like, I tried to explain.
I like it. Can I tell you something? Okay, when you first told me that somebody wanted me to react to I Spoke to the Devil in Miami or whatever the hell.
Mm-hmm.
The first thing that came to mind was Trump.
Donald Trump?
Yeah, because you were like, somebody said they want you to react to I Spoke to the Devil in Miami and he told me everything was going to be okay for some reason. I thought that he was going to like start talking about the election and that somebody told him everything was going to be okay.
Mm-hmm.
And that Trump was a devil.
I mean, we're not talking about political issues.
No, no political crap.
And yeah, this is what it means.
But
it means
that's what I'm...
free your soul.
Oh.
And when he says, gave me a bite of your apple, people think it's about, he's talking about Adam and Eve. Like, the devil's talking about Adam and Eve. Because you know when Adam and Eve ate the apple?
Yeah.
The snake or whatever.
Mm-hmm. No, I thought it was a good story.
So,
I mean, he didn't.
People think that the devil wants his soul, basically. That's what everyone's saying in the comments.
Yeah. That's what I would say. It was a story, really. It wasn't.
Yeah, it was a story song.
Yeah, it was a story song.
So did you like it?
Yeah, I did. I liked it.
There you go, guys. She liked it. She liked X.
It's not something I would pull up and search and, like, listen to. To, like, pull up and search and listen to, but he wasn't cussing. He wasn't calling anybody a bitch or a hoe or anything stupid like that. So, yeah.
All right, guys.
It was decent.
That story was decent.
Okay, it was good. It was good. It was a good story.
Okay. So she likes this song. Have any more songs to react to?
That wasn't a song. That was a story.
It's a story song.
Okay.
If you have anything else to react to, I have plenty of stuff that you guys already commented. Comment down below. New video coming, obviously.
Mm-hmm. 'Cause
I have plenty of stuff for you to react to. So say bye, Mom.
Bye. Bye. Imran wants to say hi.
Hi.
There's Imran. And see you guys.